By 2030, 130 million new jobs will be created, all in computer sciences and in the ICT field. So for us, it's really important that our students understand how IT is being used.
This car, it's a concept car that BMW sent us to use our innovation to do a few features.
The same technology used with the eye tracking in the plane, you can come back to the car, because people die because they sit on their phone or the kid is busy in the back and you turn around and there's traffic, then you can't brake in time. Mm-hmm.
So basically what we did is a service contact station. Basically that means that your tires, for instance.
Okay.
So depending on how you drive, we'll set an ultimatum of like 20,000 kilometers on a tire.
Sure.
Okay, so if you're driving harder, more rough around the corners or you're braking harder, the tires would obviously wear out faster. So then the system would tell you to rather change your tires now.
This is a multicultural for the robot arm we have over here.
It can be used in factories to improve efficiency overall, to make building processes faster and more efficient, effectively saving costs and time.
This is mainly from previous projects that we did, that we found ideas and we thought it would be cool to implement it with the car.